I'm Tatiana Volkov. I'm a Russian dancer. I dance ballet, but I ran away from home when I'm 9 years old because my mother tried to marry me off to a Russian oligarch. I see people, they're running. I follow this. When I see people, they're making out, I follow these moves. When I see people, they cry or they have bad day, I follow this with the dance. I hate freedom, but I love Wacky Wobbler. He dancing like he don't know, he had no brain, but he's experimental dance. I don't know where I'm going. This wind is just taking me there. You know, it's like my mother said, the cows don't feed themselves if you don't feed them. If anybody knows that I am able to bear a child, it is like a catastrophe for career. You have to always look like you are virgin in America. You take your tits when they go the floor, you take them and you pin them up to your earlobe. Oh, what? I'm not 42, I am 12 years old virgin. I look out on river. You might see a body of 27-year-old non-virgin. She had aspirations to be actress, but she's 27. She faced like a rag doll, so career over. Americans, I always see these people, they're smiling, but is it a real smile? Is their soul smiling? I see this. And then I see them laughing, and this is not a real laugh. Oh my God, great. American men, they're too nice. They say to me in bar, hey, do you want the beer for free? I said, no, I do not want this. I will slap you in the face and I hope you punch me back.